everyone, and that person over there. Welcome to another video. How do that? Thank you. Okay, I am doing a video on my theme park and showing you guys around. Yeah. Theme park is called Sir Meows Lots Theme Park. Yeah. I called it Sir Meows Lots Theme Park, so it's kind of got a Sir Meows Lotty theme. So let's enter with Isaac. Dun 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 dun. Oh yes, the sign. I can delete the sign now. Oh my god, the mouse is being annoying. Okay, right. So mouse, you can stop being annoying. Where shall we start? Ah. Okay, so we shall start. Stop. I don't know where to start. Maybe in here? We'll go under here first. So under here is just a little very dark restaurant thing. Yeah, it's very dark. What is it? Let's make it undark. That's very bad spelling. That's not what I wanted. I want that. Exactly. That's what I want. No. No. Light. Yes! Finally! I did it! Yay! Okay, so now you can see the restaurant properly. So it's just like a little tiny weird. It's not weird. But it's a restaurant. Now it should be less dark. Yeah, that person is looking at me, hello. Right. And then there's this little outside area with nice hedge bit. Yeah, that's good. And then we go through here, I think. Oh, it's like a maze. And then there's an underground bit. Hello, underground bit. Oh, the sky is pink. Okay. So, here's what? In here, we'll explore in a second. Let's go in here. It's just another big castle when you enter. It's kind of like Disneyland, but this is Sir Meows Lots theme park, so it has to be Sir Meows Lots themed. And this kind of looks like a bouncy castle. It's not very bouncy though. Aww. There's some pictures. Ow. Pictures. Yes. Very good pictures, hello pictures. Oh look, I made it up on the wall, pictures. Yeah. And toilets as well, in the little, very dark, scary restaurant. How you able to see a plate? I don't know, these people are magic, they can. In here is just, I need to cover that up. It's just like a little train track thing. That's all this bit is for. A little house rent. There's a witch and so many other. That's good. Here's another picture on the wall. Very good picture. Anyways, the first part with the actual rides. Yay! So there's a observation tower deck. It's an observation tower. We've got another one over there. Hello. All it does is it just like lifts you up like this, and then you can see the park. Well, not like that, like this high. And then you can look over the whole park. Anyways. Ah. So I designed this bit to be for like smaller, little people who are this is like their first time riding a ride. So it's gonna be tiny, and I'm gonna ride it too, because I'm scared. So, all it does is it just goes forward. Choo 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 choo. Whee! And down. Very good. I like it. It's nice. It's peaceful. And then, over here is the carousel. We all know how this works, right? And if you don't, then you're about to find out in just a second. I'm adding the music. And it gets faster and faster. Okay. Faster and faster. What is happening? I don't know. So now, the log flume. We have to go over there to go on it. Oh, okay. I can't go on the log flume yet. Anyways, oh yeah, let's go over the train track. Hello, person who has a donkey. What? Ugh, this is gonna annoy me. There's some pictures here and there. Very nice pictures, if I'm being honest. And then, go over here and you can see a little view of the pier. And then we wait behind these people. And something happens, I don't know what. I'm waiting. I wonder what's gonna happen. I wonder if it's actually there. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Shouldn't really do that far. The monorail! And this is what we're gonna use to get somewhere else. Hello. We go up here, we can see a nice view of that. That is scary, I don't want to go on that. Oh look, Thunder Mountain, hey! I was just going to say, oh look, Thunder Mountain, hey! Yeah, there it is, Thunder Mountain, hey! Thunder Mountain! Oh, we're here? Yay, we're here, get up. Okay, so this bit, part, thingy, it's very confusing, because there's this really big, very confusing ride up here. But I thought, instead of just leaving it like how it was, because it was all an empty space underneath, I thought, how would just make this into a little land with these kind of things, these kind of drop towers, you know. And also a carousel and just some, a place to eat and rest and stuff. That's how that works, right? And then through here is another place to eat. There's a lot of these, you know, walking around theme parks, very, very tiring. Kind of like a rainforest cafe kind of place. I tried making it like that, but I don't know. Hello. But he's fine. And then there's that little guy there, near the water, I don't know why. Water snake, anyone? And then an elephant! I don't know why there's an elephant. I just thought I'd just put an elephant there. Oh yeah, because there's an elephant in Rainforest Cafe. Oh, okay. Well, the one I've been to. In Paris, at least. There is. So, here, another restaurant. Underneath here. Because this used to be like an entrance area to this roller coaster here, which wasn't like that before, it was different. It just went around over there and then around and then down and then back here again, and that was the exit. But now that is, I don't really know what it is, it's a toilet place. And this is just a restaurant now, but it used to be the queue line for that thing. A little bit of backstory behind it all. Oh, this ride is ready for me to ride. Yay! But I don't know if you guys would want to see this. I want to go on the one over the water, actually. I know I said I didn't want to, but now I do. It looked fun. Let me go! No! No! No, don't stop! Ah! No! No! Ah! Oh. Hello, people. Hello, fishy boy. Ah! Ah, that's what it is. Ah, no. Ah, there we go. That's a bit better. Whee! imagine going on this in real life. I wouldn't. But anyway, for you guys, but it goes over the water as well. As you can see. I thought it was pretty cool how it went over the water. Wait, is it gonna go upside down? No, it's not. I don't think it is going to go upside down. Frank is in my hair. Get out of my hair. What are you doing in my hair? Anyways. What? My hand is stuck. Okay. Right. To the next place. Anyways, so. Another castle. Oh, if you're wondering where this ladder is, it's just when I was building it, I had to reach up to the top, so that's why there's this ladder here. And here's the toilets, good toilets, aren't they? And also, a ride inside the castle, kind of. Wait for me, Caitlin. Is that you? Yeah. Wait! No! Wait! You wait! Ha! I told you to wait. Anyways, this is like a river rapids. It's not very scary. I think it is, at least, is it? How do I know? I don't know. I'll see what it is. It's not a log flume. Definitely not. Whee! But you do get very good at it. Let's just say hello. Because I'm a noise person. Noise. Oh yeah. And then there's also a little springy Easter egg. I don't know why he's there. Oh wait, I do, I'm wrong. I actually do know why he's there. I'll explain in a second. We'll go back to the lobby bit, whatever you may call it. Ew. Yes, right. Look for this picture on the right. Not while you are looking at it, because I don't know why, but it's just in case people are like, oh yeah, I already found the picture too. Anyways. So basically, there's a different ride here that used to be like a horror kind of ride. But I didn't really know how to do that in Theme Park Tycoon. So, it used to be like a underground mine, I think. And I had Springtrap there as like a little bunny Easter egg. He's a bunny, so he's like a bunny Easter egg. Yeah. And, yeah. That's why he is there now, because it's like carrying on the tradition. Anyways, in here is a little thing like that. She's quite small. Or he. I don't know. Come! The train is coming. Flowers here to welcome us to the underground. Good flower. And down we go. Into not proper underground, but it is underground. And you can see all this. And this. And this. And that. Okay, I'll stop. And there's also this, which I still think is really cool. Ah! No, don't squash me! Please. Thank you. So basically, it goes out of the underground thing. That's cool. I like it. There we go. This is how you ride it, right? Right? This is how you ride it. Go on, like this. Kit Kat! Just going down for dinner. This view of the park. Ooh, what's this? Just bring it on like this. Just to give everyone a nice view of the park. Maybe we should do this again. No, we're going first. We're at the end. Yes. And then we're going to go down. Like this. Anyways. This is here because I usually don't know. I usually put log flumes where I don't know what else to put there. It's like, oh, let's just put a log flume here. Yeah, seems pretty good. It's a very good idea. So I just do it. It's just one of those things. Anyways. Hello. But that's not a log flume, that's regular rabbits. And we see the log flume. Everybody's went bait for this moment. Oh my week. Oh. Da 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 da. Okay, I'll stop humming. I'm already humming. Okay, stop. It's a lovely, lovely log flume. This is lovely. Oh, yeah, yeah, that doesn't happen again! Okay. Okay, it won't happen again. You hear me, trees? It won't happen again! And... guess I was wrong. And now, time to exit. Because this is such a new... ride... thing. I keep forgetting it's here. So, there's also this ride, as you can tell. Whenever there's like space and I don't know what to put there, I'll just put river rapids or a log flume there. Because for me, they're the easiest to build. Plus, they look the most pretty. Oh. Yeah. Wait! Oh. You can just ride it like this. Wait for me! No, 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 no. Yes! Ah! Oh. Oh well. Okay. Alright. That was a bit too dramatic for me. It's a bit too much. I'm sorry, I have to do this. Oh, here we go. It's perfect. There we go. Lovely. Now we can go on the train. On the train. We're going on a train. Oh, there's fire. I don't think we're going on a train. No light now. Oh my god. Oh, there's an actual light. Well, there was an actual light on, and now there's a light in the game. That means the train's here. Losers. Well, not losers. Ha! People, you think that the front is the best and the most fast, but actually it's not. Ha! I'm so evil. Sorry. Look at that. Oh, look at that. They're like, it's like we. Oh no. Da 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 da. Sans is watching me. He's judging me. Sans is judging me. I don't like that. I don't like that my toy is judging me. Up the exit. Down the exit, through the entrance. Now wait for the train. Wait for the train. Oh look, there's the train. Dun 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 dun. Whee! Okay, that person died. My turn. Oh wait. Don't go at the front. Go at the back. Don't go at the front. Go at the back. Don't go at the front. Go at the back. Ba da ba da ba da ba ba. Don't go at the front. Go at. Anyways, as you can see, it's like kind of like on the mountain, except there's a skeleton. Are there skeletons that's under the mountain? I don't know. Anyways, this is just a kind of normal, kind of runaway mine train kind of thing, you know. It's a cactus. screaming. It's also the bigger drops as we go along. There's also that little cave there where you go into the twine. It's also that big slingshot thing. Anyways, I'm getting distracted. And then, once we go down here, there's fire! Wah! And the train explodes and we come back. And if you're wondering what happens when trains explode in this game, don't you worry, I will show you. I have not ridden these in real life. So I want to know what it's like. Show me! Oh my god, we're going to the moon. I don't like this already. Whee! Actually, I don't think I could cope with this in real life. Harry Kids has liked my park, apparently. Thank you! I shall like yours in a second, after I do this video. Every park in Theme Park Tycoon, even though it's just a beginner's theme park, just because it's a beginner's doesn't mean it's bad. Because it has potential, which means I expect it will grow into something beautiful. All parks are great, big or small. It doesn't matter if they have big rides or good theming. It just matters about what the person was thinking at the time and if it was good. So there's this guy, Dennis. And then there's also the owner of the theme park, Mr. Meows. No, his name is Sir Meows. He is a sir. I'm sorry. And then there's also Lunala from Pokemon and Luna. It's just random things I found. It's beautiful art, by the way. Whoever did it, like, if they did draw this or model this, or I don't know what the hell it was, but I do, kind of. Anyways, it's beautiful, just saying. And also, there's a certain papyrus from Mr. Undertale. Wait, no. There's a certain papyrus from Undertale. Undertale does not have a gender. It's a king. And there's. Who's this? Oh my god. Who is this? No, just kidding, it's fans. He's sat next to me right now. As a plush. He's very angry at me because I don't know who he is. Even though I said his name like 20 million times. And this person's going to the toilet! No, they are not. Maybe they saw something that's about them pull off. Now we can finally go underground. This is a floating skeleton. Never seen one of those before. A log flume ride. As you can tell, it's underground and this was my first themed ride. I think you can probably already tell, like, there's not already that some properly themed rides with different scenes in here because I don't really know how to do that yet. I might in the future, but for now, no, I'm not really too sure on it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to walk through it is. It's just like a little town, like a little cauldron. I just want to know what you guys think. Like, what is the story? I think there's an evil witch with her cauldron. She is the cauldron, and she, because maybe the townspeople turned her into this, so then she's gonna set a curse on the whole town and to turn them into skeletons or something. I don't know. You have to ask. I don't know. Anyways, we go up here and we see a little bit of the outside. Save us! No, they can't. And there's the people about to blow up the city, I think. No, the town. It's a tiny town. Look, they're all skeletons. They're just sat there looking very angry. And now they're gonna set that off. Yeah. I like that. I like that a lot. And then there's nothing else, so we expect they have destroyed everything. And, can you move along, please? Like, there we go. Hopefully that fixed it. Anyways. I think we've done almost everything. I shall now show you guys what it is like. Go on to here. And then edit it. Oh, okay. I have to remember that in the future. I don't know why I never remember that. Where shall we explode? Okay, now we open this. my evil laugh. Anyways, right. You will know what it feels like to lose. We're going up a straight one. I don't think I would be able to do that. Oh wait, are we going? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, please don't. No more, please, no! Okay, we're safe, we're safe, we're safe. Hello everyone, hello, oh crap. You're not right, she's still quite silent. Let's just continue screaming, because it's fun. Wait, there's nothing to scream at. This is nice. These are my thoughts right now. This rat is kind of scary. I don't like it. Actually, no one wants to go in my thoughts. This is such a nice ride. I really like this ride! Oh, I lived. I guess being made of slime really does help. And that is what happened. And then I think it gives you some sort of notification thing. This ride has exploded. And then your rating goes down as well. I'm pretty sure it does. But I can't. It's pretty cool. Now, let's experience the ride without it exploding. Now, open. We are open. Excuse me. And now, we are open. Yes. I'm going on the back because the back is always the best. No. Harry Kids 123 aren't still in the server. Oh, I wanted to like their part. I bet it was really cool as well. Trouble. What? That's not what the Paw Patrol do. The No, that's not what they do. They don't do that. Anyways, if you're wondering why I came back on here, because it's kind of pointless. Well, firstly, there's a loop-de-loop, I think. And secondly, who doesn't want to come back on this ride? Like, once you go on it, you just want to go on again. And again. And again. Yeah? You know what I'm gonna turn that water into when it's Halloween? It's gonna be red. And don't ask why. Blood. That's what. Anyways. We're going upside down now. See? Told you there was a loop to loop. You should have trusted me. Now we're upside down for long. Now we're upside down. Now we are going to be upside down for long. Oh, wait. We're already at the end. Aww. I'm sad now. We're at the end. That means we have to end the video. We might go on the Ferris wheel at the end, but I thought maybe we should, these guys should help me say goodbye. He's definitely saying goodbye. I'm gonna move them somewhere else. Goodbye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed walking around my theme park. Tycoon 2. Here it is, here's the game. Made by Den. Yes. Well, not the actual Den, it's just Den and then the S and Den. Yeah, so that's who it's made by. I have liked it. I have favorited it. What? I shouldn't say that. Favorited it. I think it's a really good game. It's just really cool. You can make your own theme park. You can just be so creative and just. If you wanna, like, if you're not really happy with your old theme park, you can either create a new one. If not, you can delete the whole thing. There's a delete all button, I'm pretty sure. That's kind of scary, to be honest. So, yeah, I guess that's it then. And I hope this inspires you to build your own theme park.